Danielle and Kingsley's wedding is just a few hours away, and the bride's outdoor ceremony may be rained out.
It's not looking good.
The groom's not thinking about the rain. He's got family matters on his mind.
I woke up this morning just thinking about my mom and Danielle. Just wishing that my mom was here to see this. My one wish, but you know, I'm just happy to have Danielle in my life. Can't wait to see her.
Kingsley's also thinking about his sister and wondering whether or not she'll be at the wedding.
We don't know if my older sister's going to be able to make it to the wedding. And I'm hoping that she shows up.
Up in the bridal suite, Danielle's being primped and prepped for her trip down the aisle.
I'm excited. I'm getting my makeup done, so it's the next step closer to getting things going and getting married. Yay!
But what about the rain?
Yes, we've got sun. No more rain. There's a sunshine.
Now the couple's big moment can begin.
This is the rose that I will be placing on the seat where my mom would be sitting. Just hoping she was here, and this is just to represent her for being here today.
There's also the issue of his sister.
Yeah, I looked around and I didn't see her, my older sister, in the crowd, wishing she was here.
But his bride is there, and she's ready to walk down the aisle and join Kingsley as husband and wife.
I can't wait.
We're here to celebrate the lives and the joining together marriage of Mr. Kingsley Clark to Miss Danielle Turley. Kingsley, I invite you to take your ring and place it on Danielle's finger. And would you say these words? Danielle, I love you with my entire being.
Danielle, I love you with my entire being.
And ask that you share your life with me.
And ask you to share your life with me.
Do you accept me as your husband?
Do you accept me as your husband?
I do.
Very good.
Danielle, I invite you to place your ring on Kingsley's finger. Kingsley, I love you with my entire being.
Kingsley, I love you with my entire being. Do you accept me as your wife?
I do.
It is my very special honor to pronounce you husband and wife, and now we're all ready to witness you kissing your new bride.